Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Pancho and Lefty. This is a song by Willie Nelson and this is a first time single take honest reaction to it, at least mine, not sure about Savio yet. This is a Patreon request by our patron Michael T.
Yeah, I have definitely heard this one. I have heard a lot of Willie Nelson songs during, you know, my growing up years.
Yeah.
So what I'll do is I'll play second fiddle and ask Kirti a few questions if I can,
okay,
to help her in an analysis and pure reaction to this song.
Yeah.
Let's get started with it, Kirti. This is also featuring another singer, though I don't remember his name right now.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, from what I remember. Pancho and Lefty.
Pancho.
Or Poncho and Lefty.
No, it's Pancho.
Willie Nelson.
Living on the road, my friend, was gonna keep you free and clean. And now you wear your skin like iron, and your breath is hard as kerosene. Weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one, it seemed. She began to cry when you said goodbye. Sank into your dream. Pancho was a bandit boy. His horse was fast as polished steel. He wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Well, Pancho met his match, you know, on the deserts down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying word. Oh, but that's the way it goes. All the Federalists say they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose. Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. But Dusty Pancho, a bit down south, ended up and left his mouth. The day they laid poor Pancho low, Lefty split for Ohio, where he got the bread to. Nobody knows. All the Federalists say they could have had him any day. We only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose.
Hotel. The desert's quiet, Cleveland's cold, and so the story ends, we're told. Pancho needs your prayers, it's true, to save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. And now he's growing old.
All the Federalists
bicycle. A few gray feather olives say could have had him any day. We only let him go so long out of kindness, I suppose.
Yeah, Kirti, it's your pure reaction, it's your time. What are your thoughts, feelings?
Wow, that voice and the way he sings. You just, you know, land in a dream world with his voice.
Yeah.
I love the way he sings and his voice. I've heard the name of Willie Nelson and I was waiting for this reaction to come all month. By far I was waiting for to hear what Willie Nelson is all about. I knew he comes in the country music genre. That's all I knew, and his name. His name is something I've heard several times, sometimes in the movies, sometimes people talking. So I know he's a bigwig, but this is my first time actually listening to his voice and the way he sang. I loved it. There's the very mature way of singing. Every word, everything, every line that he sang was pretty mature. He exactly knew. It is very effortless for him to sing out the whole song and everybody else just comes along. The music, everything is just falling in place because of his maturity. It is not common among all musicians, even when they grow old, to have this kind of maturity when it comes to music, when it comes to singing. And everything else also falls in place so smoothly, so beautifully, so effortlessly. This was effortless song and it is an evergreen song. You can just listen to it. Music too was amazing. I love the music. There was a time when the guitar and the piano, the keyboard, both were playing together. How amazing was that? That's not something very common to hear, the same kind of sound from both of them.
Yeah, that's a great observation.
That was very, very nice. You know, the underlayering of the piano keys and then on top was the guitar. So they both were going simultaneously. That was very nice.
Yeah, I guess you also got the story the way it was
yes,
sung.
Yeah.
Most of the story you might have understood. It's probably again connected to the South of USA, the Wild West.
Yeah.
You know, the good old days, the cowboy days. What are your thoughts on these two characters, principal characters?
Pancho and Lefty.
Yeah, what are your thoughts on both of them?
Pancho, it seems his story is the one that begins from the beginning. He was, he was one of the children of his mother. And seems like he was the favorite most, not all of them, but he was the favorite most. When he went, when he hit the road, when he went out, he turned out to be a bandit and he was always on the run doing mischievous things. And he had this partner, Lefty. I don't think Lefty is his brother. It's just a partner. Because that wasn't explained if they both were brothers. It was only Pancho's story and then Lefty just came along somewhere in the song. And then did well in America as long as they were there, but when he went to Mexico, he was killed by somebody. He found his match there and he got killed. I like those old style way of saying things in phrases, saying things in idioms. A lot of idioms in this song, which we don't find that commonly in songs, and people don't even understand a lot of idioms these days because it's not that commonly used, at least not here. People are losing touch of it. So he bit dust and things like that. All of that was very, very common back in the day. And then after, people heard the news and everything, the federal said that we just used to leave him. We would let him slip away because we thought it was okay. So he wasn't a bad person. He wasn't a big pain for everyone. He was just playing around. He was just around there. And even the federals and all, the police officer and all weren't that concerned about him being a bit mischievous. But unfortunately, he died. I felt sad when they, midway the song and then he's already dead.
What are your thoughts on Lefty? You know, he was on the run as soon as he heard about
I know, he went to Ohio.
Pancho,
and
what are your thoughts?
Then after that, Cleveland or somewhere. So, bad. It should be, this whole story can be made into a movie. Here it's so beautifully put in one song. It could be also turned into a movie and it would sound, it seems like a great movie plot to me. So, Lefty is alone, he's going about here and there, hiding here and there because he's scared. And one day I think he will also be killed. That's the sense from the song.
Yeah, basically they say save your, at the end.
Yeah, save
Pancho
your prayers.
Pancho needs your prayers, it's true, but save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do and now he's growing old.
No.
So whatever he did along with Pancho, he's basically paying
him.
The price for it. He's not dead. He has to run from place to place to just to save his life. And it's a tough life for him. He's growing old. He really can't do much. He can't probably associate with anyone else too, because if he makes a partnership, he gets into a relationship, probably, you know, it will spread around the place and then sooner or later, they will also be affected by
it. The story reminds me, you know, directly of the show Breaking Bad.
Yeah.
You know, they both also were Jesse and Walter White. They were both partners. They couldn't really split for too long and be safe. You just can't be safe after you've gone into so much, gone so deep into your trade. You can't get out of there clean and expect to have a nice life. You just can't expect
that's
that.
A great example, actually, Breaking Bad. I have a lot of respect for this particular musician. Not too many musicians I have that much respect for as I do for this particular one.
Okay.
He has a lot of respect, obviously, in the music industry too, not just in country music, but overall. You know, the thing I like most about him is his discipline. And I didn't want to mention anything in the intro, but this is a guy who a lot of the other musicians in country music, as well as the rest of the music industry, can learn from. So that's all I can say here. It's very, very good that we got a request for Willie Nelson.
Willie Nelson.
I hope it goes online in one piece, and I'm surprised that it meets the guidelines of
the
platform.
Yeah.
So that's good, because Willie Nelson has over 500 songs.
Legendary.
Yeah. So he has a lot to offer to our listeners, our subscribers, and the whole world. So, you know, if we get an opportunity to react to him often, I think people will love him. People will instantly love him. His voice is magnetic, is attractive, is beautiful, but so too are his lyrics. There's always pearls of wisdom hidden between the lines of this song. In this example, maybe if the Federales did something about it when they needed to,
I know he wouldn't have been dead.
But he wouldn't have been dead, and Lefty's life wouldn't be so miserable.
I know.
So
if they took action at the right time.
That is a lesson too. You know, I mean, just because you think it's okay to let them go now, or maybe they're small fish, or maybe it's okay, they aren't that bad.
Because of the system too, a lot of innocent people die because they were not stopped at the right time.
So they should have taken action so that, you know, some preventive steps should have been taken and possibly, you know, made it so that Lefty's life at least was saved. You know, in the process, he wouldn't have to run from pillar to post in the haphazard way that he was doing. You know, people didn't even know where he got, I mean, Willie Nelson didn't know where he got the money from. I mean, at least that's what the line in the song says. Just to get to, I think, Ohio, where he got the bread to go, there ain't nobody knows.
Yes.
So this is real music, you know. It's simple tunes, fabulous voice. Everything about it is, it's perfection, basically. It's simple.
Yeah.
You know, obviously, not everyone can like every song of an artist like Willie Nelson. And obviously, somewhere down the line, we may get a request where we don't react the same way. This is maybe not his biggest hit for sure. But, you know, let's
As a
hope
starter, it is a good one.
It's a good one, yeah. Obviously, we don't pick the request we get.
Yeah.
If I did, definitely this would have not been my first choice. But having said that, it's okay. It's a great introduction for a newcomer still. And at least to the voice, the simplicity of the songs, his discipline, the manner he sings, you can learn a lot. You know, so what are your final thoughts, Kirti? Anything you would like to comment on the Federales? Do you think they should have taken action?
I remember watching this movie of Nicolas Cage, Joe,
yeah.
In that too, you know, the department, police department and the towns work in very close connection. And that's how it should be. If you remember scene after scene, again and again he has confrontation with the police officers over there because there is a major drinking problem in the town. What happens, the police that are on the road, on the chase, they keep stopping people. Sometimes they want to harass also. Sometimes they are actually doing their duty because they are aware certain people are always drunk while they are driving. So they do, you know, keep checking on him. But I like the job of the main chief who goes, I mean, he goes an extra mile. He takes an additional step to go to his house and tell him, don't mess all the time. Don't mess around with people all the time. So I like you.
Yeah,
you know, we both meet in the church. I like you and you must not always fall in trouble.
Yeah, and he also kind of politely warns him that sooner or later we can't ignore whatever
you're
doing.
Yeah, we can't help
you. We have to take action. So that was a well said thing.
Yeah. That was a nice gesture and that's how police department should be actually dealing with people.
So on that note, we'll bid you farewell. Thanks for the request and we really enjoyed it. And I hope many of you enjoyed it too.
Yes.
Goodbye.
Thank you for watching.